Sir Arys Oakheart is a knight of King Robert Baratheon's Kingsguard, and for Robert's subsequent heirs. He serves as the third-person narrator for one chapter in A Feast for Crows. Arys accompanies Marcella Baratheon to Dorne, where he is seduced by Arianne Martell. Together, they plot to place Marcella on the throne. After the plot is foiled, Arys is killed.